that I may worship you, Lord.
Come alive and glory.
Because the duty of my life is to give you glory. It doesn't matter what anyone think about me, Lord. Have your way. Lord, when I'm mocked, when I'm mocked, when I'm mocked, Lord, have your way.
A great event. It was something new. We all felt the Spirit moving through us, so we felt something today.
I just want to thank God for today. Oh my God, I'm so excited. You know, today was such a success after all the hard work we've been putting in, you know, the choir, the setup, and the praying and fasting. I just thank God that, you know, today was a success. And I'm just happy.
Hi, I just want to thank God for the great things that I did. YCM really come from far away. We actually didn't know that we were going to get this far, but with God, everything is possible. So we just thank God for every single thing that he did. I'm so happy. I received something like unexpected. Even if I explain, you may not understand, but God, him alone that he knows. So I just praise God and thank him for all the great and wonderful things that he did.
I just want to give glory to God. It was an amazing event to see young people coming together, a body of Christ coming together as a unit to pray for the holiness and the revival of this country. We witnessed miracles, signs and wonders today, and we hope that God keep doing the same. We believe. It was an amazing atmosphere. The people responded in a way that they surely want God and they are thirsty, you know. Me as a minister of God, I felt another different dimension of the Spirit, and I believe God is going to do it more. And our God wants to use you. If you're a young person, wherever you are, God wants to use you. You just have to give yourself and say, I'm a vessel, I'm the clay, you God, you're the potter. So make me, make my outside, make my inside, make me the man or a woman you want me to be. So that's, it's all about Jesus, you know. I don't do miracles, it's all about Jesus. So everything that happened today, we give glory to God. Amen.
Hi, I just want to thank God for this opportunity and thank the team for inviting me to take part in this. I really learned a lot and I got a lot from this, and I thank God because it was a success and we really felt the Holy Spirit. He touched a lot of people and we really felt the presence of God, and I just want to thank him. And hopefully next year we will see more people and we will receive more from God. Thank you.
And together we are YCM.
I really enjoyed talking about the, like, what they taught about the youths and how they empowered youths to preach to youths so they could relate to us a lot more. I don't know, I really liked the preaching and I liked how it ministered to me personally. So, yeah.
All together, lovely, all together, worthy, all together, all together, all together. All together, here I am.
Here I am to worship.
Here I am.
Very intense. It was powerful. I really enjoyed it. It wasn't what I expected, but I really enjoyed it. And thank you very much.
Yes.
But Lilo is like this.
Are you talking to me,
Lilo? You get up on a to celebrate youth event. Il y a eu qui to sepeli parce que tout le monde so, et ça a plaisir parce que tout le monde humain, tout le monde est chinois, arabe, presque qui on a. Et on pense et ça a plaisir qui tout au sepeli. Merci beaucoup.
Hi everybody, thank you for watching YCM's launching video. It was a tough time to get to where we are today, and you know God has brought us through many challenges and trials, and we had to do some fasting and some praying, but at the end of the day we were able to withstand the devil and be here today and launch this thing to you. And just to talk about YCM a little bit, YCM is a youth charismatic movement that is kind of sponsoring kind of youth who have something in within them, and they're being suppressed by religion, you know, people with titles and people of color, and you know, people of color, like, you know, titles. So we are there to kind of support them and help them and bring out what God has put in them, because as you saw in the video, you know, God doesn't look at your age before he uses you. So this is what we're presenting. This is YCM. This is what we're all about. We're all about God using the youth, you know. And feel free to check us out on Facebook, on YouTube, we're on Twitter, we're everywhere. So just, you know, if God has touched you while watching this and you want to participate or whatever, just feel free. The numbers will be there and the emails will be there. Thank you again for watching. God bless you.
YCM!
I know who God says I am. Where he says I'm at. I know who I am. I know who God says I am.